Hi, this video is about how YouTube ads reach your ideal customer. YouTube video ads enable you to zero in on the right people, where they're located, who they are, and what they're interested in. Targeted messages always perform better than trying to appeal to everyone. For example, if you want to target American women age 18 to 34 who are interested in traveling, you can do that by creating a video ad inside Google AdWords. Google AdWords contains ad tools that let you hypertarget your message so you can reach your ideal customer base with a high level of precision.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to reach your ideal customer using YouTube AdWords.
So I'm logged to my Google AdWords account, all campaigns. You can see the new interface here at the top. I've already set up a video ad campaign, so I just got to edit it. So click on this arrow, click the drop down box, click video campaigns. I scroll down, I've got campaign 10 here, which is paused. Now you can see I've got ad groups, settings, ads, videos, and video targeting. First, I want to edit the countries I'm targeting. So I go into settings, click edit, click United States, click save. Then I click on video targeting. Here are my options. I have demographics, interests, remarketing, placements, topics, and keywords. I click on demographics. For demographics, I can select age, gender, and parental status. So for age, I can check 18 to 24 and 25 to 34. Click gender, check the box for female. Parental status, we'll leave it as is. Interests, click the box here. I can do affinity audiences. So if I put in travel, I got travel buffs, beachbound travelers, luxury travelers, snowbound travelers. So if I click on this, it moves it over to the selected affinity audience. You can also do in-market audiences. So you got travel, so here I've got air travel by class, air travel by destination, then all these destinations. And I can also select custom affinity audiences. Here you can create audiences that are more tailored to your brands. Video remarketing is where you want to reach viewers based on their past interactions with your videos. So you can create remarketing lists. With placements, I can target channels, websites, and videos. So I click on placements, then I can put a URL in here, or I can search for suggestions. So I can put travel in here. So I got YouTube channel placements. I got video placements, so I can go down this list, and then I can add any of these to my placements. GDN placements, a Google Display Network placements. So these are all websites that I can target. Let's check topics. Click the box, put travel in here again. So I got travel insurance, and then I've got all these options here. I can also target keywords. Let's put in travel and click find related keywords. Now I've got travel city, travel guru, travel advisor, travel agents, cheap travel. So if we click on any of these, it'll go into the next box. As you can see, I've got many targeting options if I want to target American women age 18 to 34 who are interested in traveling.
If you want to learn how to set up your first video ads campaign or receive advanced training, then download my video ads cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.